So the basic chords you need are A minor, E minor, and F, and then G, E minor, and F. Okay, so you're basically just gonna do one strum of each and then hit the strings to make it kind of this kind of sound. So it's gonna go A minor, slap, E, F, slap, slap, G, slap, E, F, slap, slap, A, slap, E, F, slap, slap, G, slap, E, F, slap, slap. And that's basically the whole song. You can use that for the chorus too. And then strumming just looks like this. So it's gonna go A slap, E, F slap, slap, G slap, E, F slap, slap, A slap, E, F slap, slap, G slap, E, F slap, slap. And the song is generally you use a capo on the third fret. But if you want to sing along with it and have a bit of a lower voice, you don't have to use the capo. But otherwise, if you capo on the third fret, it'll sound like this. Might be a little closer to the song. That's about it, and that's how you play Electric Feel by MGMT.